the size of the spike is going to depend on two things. One is the strength of the magnetic field. The other is the surface tension of the liquid. And these are really awesome pictures because they have a lot of spikes in them.